This is the Shree Technology pilot plant in Philadelphia. The main functional part of this machine is made of glass, so the functionality can be seen very clearly, which we will show later in this video. It has a nominal capacity of 300 kilograms per hour of dry beans. That is the conveyor and the feed hopper that holds the bean to be cleaned. We are starting to introduce beans into the flowing water. Beans are being introduced now into the water. And now you see the beans are coming and turning around and going up. Any stones, glass, metal, etc. will sink here. I am now going to close the cover because the beans are jumping outside the screen and the cover will keep them from going out. We are now going to manually drop a handful of beans along with impurities like stones, glass, metal, and there is floatable material like fiber, the loose skin of beans, and so on. And the camera will be following the trajectory of the movement of the stones and the glass and the metal. However, we will not be able to show the movement of the floatable material because that goes through the stainless steel section and will not be visible. But we will take them out again and show it to you later. This is the stainless steel basket that collects the floating as well as floatable materials in it and lets the water recycle back into the tank. Right beside the basket is shown some of the material that we collected from this test. There are floatable plastics, some fiber material, and lot of loose skin. But most interesting, you see some black beans here. These are the beans that have shriveled skin or are insect infested. These beans get removed as floatable material along with the plastics and loose stems and twigs.
sir.
So you're fine.
Water injection system is very important.